right, today we're on a Frontier 21, powered by a Yamaha OX66 Saltwater Series 150. Very nice condition. Vessel is very well laid out. Lots of nice features. We've got the pop-up jump seats back here. We've got two bait wells. There's one here and there's one forward. I'll show you that one. There's also dry storage compartments back here. You keep your gear in and whatnot. SeaStar hydraulic steering. It's got a 96 quart ice chest underneath the leaning post, which also has dry storage. Nice helm with a stainless steel wheel, and you got speed, tack, water pressure, oil pressure, fuel, and then your horn, nav, bilge, live well, and accessory switches. Vessel does have trim tabs, and then we've got a VHF radio there, and then also a Lowrance GPS unit. Check the ad for the details on that. Rod holders on each side of the center console, along with stereo speakers. Got a nice little cushion pad there to go easy on your back while you're running. The base of the vessel is a splatter coat, gel coat paint, which is very easy to clean. And then the casting decks are very nicely laid out on a non-slip surface here. And it also has rod boxes on each side of the bow, and then there's a gigantic fish box in the middle there. Vessel has a windlass anchor, which is really nice. And then you've got a motor guide 82 pound trolling motor there. All stainless steel hatch hinges and clips and lids, and very high end, so very well built. You also have a Minn Kota Talon power pole in the back, and she is nicely equipped. All right, again, a Frontier 210 with a Yamaha V6 150 on the back. We'll go take a look at the outside next. All right, here we are on the outside. See a nice power pole Talon from Minn Kota. We got Lenco trim tabs. You got a skate guard in there, stainless steel prop. I don't see the pitch, but looks like a 19. Great shape on the motor. It's very clean. The entire hull is very clean. It's a great looking boat. Sits atop a single axle aluminum sport trail trailer. Great looking boat. All offers are welcome.